sugar, butter, vanilla. Can you put these together and create something new? This activity, Fudge Factory, is from the topic Clever Chemicals that was created with our friends at the Royal Society of Chemistry. We'll be experimenting with some ingredients and making some tasty fudge. If you're a ranger working towards your program awards, you can use this unit meeting activity towards your theme award hours. Just make a note of the activity name and your unit leader can record them for you. You're welcome to have a go at any of the how-to activities, but only activities from your section will count towards your theme award hours. Let's look at our ingredients for today. You'll need 50 grams of icing sugar or half a cup, 1 tablespoon of butter, 2 teaspoons of cream cheese, a dash of vanilla extract, and 2 teaspoons of unsweetened cocoa powder. Then finally, a resealable sandwich bag. Before using these ingredients, check and make sure you're not allergic to any of them. Do you think you could do a science experiment with your items? You can. Not all science experiments are explosions or fizzing concoctions. Sometimes it's just as simple as changing a bunch of ingredients into something else. This might be one of the sweetest experiments you've ever done. As we make the fudge, let's think what might be happening to the ingredients. Let's start by pouring all of your ingredients into a sandwich bag. Remove as much air as possible from the bag by pressing down on the empty areas, then seal it as tightly as possible. Now, using either your armpit, hands, or inner elbow, mix the ingredients together. Making the fudge can take a while, but it's worth it. Once it looks like fudge, snip off the edge of your bag, squeeze it out, and have a taste.
That's genuinely really good.
Time to experiment. How could we make it firmer, softer, or could we improve its taste? We're constantly experimenting, even if we don't know it. It could be trying out a new way home or a different hairstyle. Scientists often experiment to find solutions to problems we face in the world, from new medicines to new energy sources, and even new flavours of ice cream. Can you name any other experiments you've done? If you'd like to share a picture of your fudge on social media, use the hashtag #AdventuresAtHome. Thanks for joining!